Hi, little baby girl. This is Emily Lickinson, who's very timid. She's acting shy. Sweet little baby is at the vet to get some blood work done. We want to rule out FIP, which is feline infectious peritonitis. I suspected when I first got her as a young kitten that she was exhibiting some of the classic signs of wet FIP. And when we did her blood work, it was just on the cusp of the diagnostic ratio anyway. So, she's had two sets of vaccines, and she's been treated for upper respiratory issues. She had 2 weeks of Clavamox, and then she was on doxy for a few weeks. Yeah, the doxycycline. Helped clear up some of it, but she still has severe conjunctivitis and nose issues, and oh, the poor baby. And she makes this funny little cough sometimes. Come here, can I cuddle you up with me? She's like, oh goodness, no, I don't want to stand up. I don't want to get up. You're a good girl. Let's cuddle together. Those little airplane ears. You're a sweetheart.